So we showed you earlier on how to get on your horse with the help of someone giving you a leg up and the benefit of leading it round in the beginning. But you don't have that luxury all the time that you have a friend there. So it's part of the horse's reschooling is to learn how you should be able to get on it from the floor, putting a foot in the stirrup, and if you prefer to do it from a mounting block. Again, you want to have the mounting block in an environment where maybe it's a little bit shielded in the corner of your yard, etc. Or if you take it into your school, you go right up into the corner. Have your helper or yourself to take the horse round. And Petra here, who is leading this horse who came out of training about 6 months ago, is going to assist Lynn to get on this horse from the mounting block. So you start by familiarizing the horse to the area. Let him come up and have a little look at the mountain block so it's not something big and frightening. Some race yards actually do have mountain blocks and the jockeys leap on from the mountain block, in which case there is no problem at all. But in this case here, we don't know if this horse has been in contact with a mountain block before. He doesn't show too much interest. He's more interested in the cameras and the umbrellas and everything else around. Once he's got familiar with the mountain block, we will ask Lynn to get onto the mountain block. So Lynn, if you would like to step on. And again, getting him familiar with a person that is a little bit higher up. Horses in the wild, the predators, very often came out of trees, leopards, things jumping on their back. So horses naturally don't like things that are too high up looking down at them. So it's important to get the horse familiar with the person stood on the mountain block. As you can see here, Petra has got the horse on a lead rope. When we come to mount, we will take that lead rope off and Petra will just hold on to the horse. So if you'd like to hook the lead rope off there, Petra, now you get the horse up to stand still and Petra will now go over on the other side of the horse so that the horse is between the mounting block and the helper. And here, if you want to, the rider can hold, or the helper can hold on to the stirrup the other side. The rider plays with the stirrup, put the foot in, takes a little bit of weight into that stirrup before they go the whole way, and then very gently swing the leg over. And in this case here, we wouldn't allow the horse to walk away too much because at this stage, we want the horse to have learned to stand still and then let the horse stand still like that. And in the beginning, again, you might have to repeat this time again till the horse gets familiar with taking that weight in the stirrup and getting on. Once they are familiar with doing it from the mounting block, then you can repeat the process without the mounting block from the ground until the horse will be familiar with doing it without actually needing the helper to be there holding on to them. So you feel safe and ready to ride, Darlene? Very good. Thank you very much.